Well, that was a hoot. Here's my post-flight self-interview. That flight was to see if I could climb extensively at full power and check the temperatures. So that was a big success. 140 degrees, that's really low. That's really excellent test, and it's, I don't know, 70 degrees, 75. That should be really fine in hot heat temperatures in Florida all summer. And that's with the radiator down lowered and more into the airstream. But the production version will have the Pellini radiator up here where the muffler is. The muffler will turn 90 degrees and be more streamlined like a normal muffler, which will reduce the frontal area, which will make the cowl look a lot nicer. So this engine just is really a beautiful engine, really super smooth. I'm actually getting quite comfortable now. It takes a while to get used to two-stroke, even though I've flown them for some 40 years now. I just need to build the trust, and now it's starting to win my trust. It feels good. I took some screenshots of the panel showing basically the RPM and the speed nearly match. 6,700 RPM gives me 67 miles an hour cruise. And that's a pretty good, pretty comfortable RPM for this engine. I can get up to about 78, even maybe 80 miles an hour, but that takes a lot of power and a lot more noise in the cockpit. You might have noticed I'm flying without headsets. That's fine, I have them. You know, you don't need any of this stuff in an ultralight. It's quiet enough. You don't need goggles. Got a windscreen. Actually, for the first time, I'm down under a half a tank. So I'll actually add fuel. Haven't done that before. And then I did some stalls. And the stalls, the slowest I got was 36 miles an hour with full flaps, which is pretty much what I expected. We need to get down to 27, which the long wing will do. And I wasn't really pushing the stall as much as I could. You can see I'm flying with the stick nearly full back, maybe not quite all the way, and just a tiny little bit of power. I'll edit the video and put it up so there's not so much transition time. And then a lap around the pattern, and landings and takeoffs were uneventful, and actually becoming a lot more fun. That's some steep turns. Both ways, quick roll rate, fun turns. Turns on a dime. You'll get to see that. So enjoy the video. Chipper when signing off, South Lakeland.